Well, good day, YouTube, and welcome to another episode of the Albino Nerd Review. Look, Raider's doing a review. He's doing a review.
Basically, I'm giving
Trolley
it
oli, oli, oli,
a 6.5 out of 10. Goes down well, but...
Anyway, what should I look at? What's this, though? What do they call the Pilsner? I can't... Palacino?
So, there you have
Calcono? It's in the black writing. Palona? Paloma? I don't know. It's a Pilsner. It's a little hazy. It's golden. It has white head. It looks like a Pilsner. It smells like a Pilsner. Kind of has that European smell to it. Hey, Guy.
It's gooey like hands.
Well, tastes like a Pilsner. Grassy, earthy, straw, light. It's a Pilsner. Who gives a shit? I don't give a shit about a Pilsner.
It's buried in blue, is it though?
Because they don't have it in bottles, one. And it's one of the ones I haven't had. Of the seven on there, I've had three of them. So I went with the ones I haven't. I mean, 5.5. I can see why people would buy it. I'm just not one of the people that really loves it. Anyway, guys. Bye-bye.